Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Harsh punishment.
See, that ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this. Got it. Here we go.
do nicely.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. I got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay. Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck, duo.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day. Yeah!
Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
There's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
He did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Shut up. Close. 10. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You got 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. That's strange. How do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker. That's just so good. When you make us more? Why? You think I'm more something?
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that pickle last week. I'll think about it. Should've let your ass die back here.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
Better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon.
See anything over there? Hello?
Sit here!
What the fuck are they shooting at us with?
Some kind of military turret. Just stay down! Yeah!
Lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. So just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Sure they didn't miss anything.
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on. Up on this truck.
Shit.
Over there! Isn't there. Shit! Don't kill me, man, please! Let me go!
This door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
He's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day, they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
That blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother? You worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us. It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.